TGIF, everybody. Good morning. Welcome to WJZ.com. It is a beautiful, calm morning. Look at how still the waters are. Look at how clear the skies are. And look at the amount of haze we don't have in the area at this time. It's a calm, comfortable morning. That is going to be changing. Let's go ahead and take a look at the SatRad image. There are some clouds moving our way. We'll have a mixture of cloud and sun as we move through the day. But also moving our way is humidity. We've got a high, big dome of high pressure down to the south. Clockwise rotation around it, grabbing air from the deep south and moving it our way. That is going to be humid, unstable air entering the region. We've got some energy out to the west, which is going to follow this stalling frontal boundary right into the mid-Atlantic. We're putting this stalled front and then a cold front onto an unstable atmosphere, and that means we're going to, with any thunderstorm or rain shower tomorrow, potentially see some heavy downpours, just what we don't want to see. The timeline is maybe a shower by bedtime tonight. Then we really shouldn't see rain come into the forecast till tomorrow afternoon, and then all through Sunday, and not continuous downpours, but unsettled weather all through Sunday, and as the future cast is showing, maybe even into Monday morning, though I personally think that could be a question mark. That stationary front stalls a little further south, we're out of the soup. Sunny clouds, warm, humid, 84 today. Overnight tonight, becoming cloudy, muggy. There is a chance for shower, 67 degrees. Then tomorrow and Sunday, look at this, 81 and 77. Monday, we're hoping for a quick clear out. Certainly by the afternoon and evening, we'll see some sun at 72. Tuesday, the best day of the 5 days, sunshine and 78 degrees. Wednesday, mostly cloudy and 84. TGIF, everybody, ain't it the truth? Thanks so much for stopping by WJZ.com.